Did you know that you can cook artichokes in your Instant Pot? Prepare your artichokes however you like. These ones are actually stuffed with breadcrumbs, some Parmesan, garlic, and some other spices. Scroll back for that video. Add in your normal amount of water into your Instant Pot. Hit the manual button and you're gonna wanna cook these for 20 to 25 minutes. I'm doing 25 because these are a little bit bigger. Make sure your valve is set to sealing. Let your artichokes release naturally for at least 15 minutes and this is what they're gonna look like. Artichoke dipping sauce, no problem, I gotcha. Start with a little bit of mayonnaise, a couple of dashes of the sauce, no one can say. A little balsamic vinegar, some lemon juice, a little salt and pepper to your liking. Pluck a petal, dip, and enjoy. Super soft and delicious.